I have spent my whole life scared, frightened of things that could happen, might happen, might not happen. 50 years I spent like that, finding myself wake up at 3 in the morning. But you know what? Ever since my diagnosis, I sleep just fine. And I came to realize it's that fear. That's the worst of it. That's the real enemy. So get out! Get out in the real world, and you can kick that bastard as hard as you can in the right teeth.